You will have blonde hair in this video.
Yes, I have had blonde for quite some time now.
Yeah.
I won't be black haired again, I'm sorry, but it was only for night vision. Yeah.
Everything that is green now, we will take it away and replace with something else. In this case, it will be a city, a skyscraper, a New York skyline.
Well, now that it's spring, I feel quite lighthearted. I was just outside today, walking before I came to the video shoot, and the Helsinki looks so beautiful, the ice is melting, and the spring is finally here. But I think overall I'm more a winter person and an October person, so this is like a good role for me to play this video.
I see Lauro with his, with taking his bad weather with him. The buildings cracking, and the, when he walks, you know, the streets are going cracks and cracks in the buildings, and everything is going darkness. And Annette is taking this warm, shiny summer with her when she walks towards Larry.
Yeah. So Annette is the hero of this.
Yeah, she is.
So we are here in the Star Hill Studios in Helsinki, heart of Helsinki. And in the background you can see New York. Kind of, it will be there against the green screen. It's been done in the post-production. The idea of the video is very simple. Me and Annette, we are walking towards each other. And in the end of the video we're gonna meet. But I'm being the October and she's being the April. And we are the opposite to each other. And I'm kind of dragging the autumn, the winter behind me. And in the end the opposites will meet. And this is the first time I meet Annette. I've talked to her like 10-15 times on the phone, really long phone calls, and it's so funny because I so much feel that I know her, and today I just met her for the first time. But I think the way people speak, and you know, you can really get an idea of their personality really quickly.
I'm Pippi Longstocking. I'm Pippi Longstocking. I'm really strong, I'm really stubborn, I don't listen to other people that much. I do whatever I feel like. If I want to eat pancakes in the middle of the night, like Pippi, I do that. And I fight for everyone's right. If there's someone that is mocked or having problems, I will be there fighting. You look cool. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, finally.
Yes, finally. And I'm so tired.
Hey.
So you're gonna have these feathers.
Yeah, I put them back again.
Coolio.
Maybe. Ooh,
you look. You look better in black, actually. I think it suits your face better than the blonde. Yes, I think so.
Yeah.
We've had a little rough time lately,
yeah,
so
it's been a bit hard, so
yeah. We're going to a therapist.
Yeah, and too many babies too. It's a big hassle at home, 10 kids and you know, but
and do we get to hear this song ever live with you two?
Well, that's a good question.
Well, yes, of course, if there's time for it.
And if there's $1 million.
Yes.